This is the amazing story of an ancient and little known organism that has the potential to transform the way we live, produce, and consume. Algae are the earliest ancestors of all plants, appearing around 2.5 billion years ago. Since then, they have diversified to somewhere between 30,000 and 1 million different species, coming in all different shapes and sizes. Microalgae are tiny cells, invisible to the naked eye and smaller than the diameter of a human hair. Macroalgae are more complex and made of many cells, with some species like kelp reaching lengths of nearly 60 meters. Anywhere there is water, algae can grow. They are abundant in the oceans and in rivers, lakes, and streams. Most algae are photosynthetic, which means they use the sun's energy to turn water and carbon dioxide in the air into sugar for energy. Algae are the forests of the ocean and collectively produce up to 50% of the Earth's oxygen. You can thank algae for every second breath you take. Just like plants, algae convert the sugars from photosynthesis into three important products to build their cells: protein, carbohydrates, and oils. But they can do this much faster, with some species able to double in size in just 24 hours. Furthermore, algae only needs a fraction of their land area and water to grow the same amount of protein in a steak or a piece of tofu. This means algae doesn't compete for land or precious resources. Algae are efficient and sustainable little biofactories, and scientists and businesses are exploring algae alternatives for a variety of industries, including food, pharmaceuticals and cosmetics, animal feed for livestock and aquaculture, pigments, fertilizer, bioplastic for packaging, and materials for clothing and footwear. Algae can even utilize waste streams to grow, including excess nutrients from wastewater and captured carbon dioxide from industry. In this way, algae can create products and processes that are carbon neutral, climate friendly, sustainable, and better for the health of communities and the environment. A greener, brighter future is possible with algae. To learn more, visit us at the Deep Green Biotech Hub.